I'm gonna continue slightly from where I left off. I think the first one ended like as soon as I took control of my character. It was like 4 o'clock in the morning when I did that. I know I wanted to redo it, but I'm going to go for it again. And this time I think I'd be more interested in the story. I think I may just be rushing through the stuff that I did already just to be able to get to, I think, Eos. And then after Eos, I think it'd be like a fresh blind playthrough after that. Like that, and I won't spend so much time being lost. I'll actually, be on point, be able to get these things done in a fast and humane manner.
I don't know. Have to check it out. Ryder?
Is my sister okay?
Sarah's fine. Her vitals are strong, but the revival procedure was interrupted.
When can she wake up?
We don't want to rush it. Sam?
My connection to Sarah's implant was suspended. However, her pulse, respiration, and brain activity are all normal.
To be on the safe side, we'll need to keep her in a low-level coma for a while, then let her body regain consciousness naturally. She'll be fine.
Glad to hear it.
Thanks, Lexi. Keep us updated.
Ryder, I'll wait for you at the door, whenever you're ready to go.
Yeah, I don't want to talk to those guys. Datapad, all these people.
You ready?
What's wrong?
Oh, shit, my chest. Lives are in danger.
There, it's reset. Do it. Driving the current now.
It's working.
Readings are on the green.
Thank God. That could have been the end of everyone in the cryo bay.
Yeah, we can't have that now, can we?
Good job, Ryder. Now we can get to the train.
Hooray. Open this door. Let's rock and roll. Excuse me.
Adventure begins.
Not sure your dad'll see it that way. Go ahead.
All right.
Helm control, report.
We're drifting. Flight controls aren't responding.
First priority is stopping these outages.
Mainline power's been knocked out. We're on reserves, Captain. They won't last.
What's our position?
Unknown. We lost telemetry.
Sam, we need eyes out there.
Attempting to adjust sensor array.
Alec, please. You may be Pathfinder, but this is my ship.
Captain, the protocol's clear. In the absence of communication with the Nexus or the other Arcs, we proceed to our appointed Golden Whirl. Solid ground.
If it's even out there. Nobody said anything about running into an energy cloud. And that's just a wild guess what we hit. Alec, I need to assess the damage. Stop the bleeding. We've got 20,000 people asleep on this ship. Let's give them a chance to wake up. Can you blame her?
She is the captain. I think she gets the final word.
Well, he might.
This isn't about having the final word.
Yes, sir. We're coming through.
My God. Is that our golden world?
That's Habitat 7. New Earth. If we're lucky.
emotional, or logical. I like...
She's right. It looks pretty dicey from here. Are we sure about those scans?
It's a good question.
I always place logic over everything.
Things can't change. It's been 600 years. Sam.
The energy from the phenomenon is damping our senses. Planetary conditions are on there.
We're marooned. 20,000 souls adrift at sea. When the power runs out, stays out, we need to know if that's safe harbor.
And if it's not?
As Pathfinder, it'll be my job to find an alternative. It's what we trained for. But if this goes well, we're already home.
All right, just make it quick.
Harbor, the rest of the team should be awake by now. Have them spin up two shuttles. Planet Fallen 30.
Yes, sir.
A stubborn one, isn't he?
Your guess is as good as mine. We may be related, but I still haven't figured him out.
Just as long as he knows what he's doing. It's not like the cavalry's coming to save the day.
That's right, we are the cavalry.
I need an ETA on our sensor repairs. We're blind out here.
But just like how I am with myself, I always like to have logic over emotion. Because, you know, when you're emotional, you never think straight when you're emotional. Not to say that having emotion is bad. It's just I just prefer logic because logic makes sense.
My sister's gonna hate that she missed this.
Are all the writers adrenaline junkies?
I guess it's in her blood. She beat me into the world by 1 minute. Couldn't wait to get started.
Well, don't worry. I'm sure Sarah will pull through.
When she does, she's gonna want stories.
So, let's get out there and find her some.
Hooray for stories.
Right. You'll want to get your helmet. And maybe stop at the Good Luck Rock before we go.
The what?
It's an old superstition of your dad's.
Alright, I got my helmet.
The Pathfinder is now requiring sidearms. I've opened the armaments locker.
We expecting trouble, Sam?
A precaution. Please arm yourself, Ryder.
Hang in there, Sarah. Looks like Dad's already suited up.
The water cooler?
Better not. No bathroom breaks on this trip.
It's a data pad. Nah, I don't need to read that right now. That's just music playing. That's just the crew. Give me a sidearm. Alright. Talk to the squad. Well, I need to turn my sensitivity up first. I am not too sure. Game. Settings. That's vehicle sensitivity. I'll turn that up some. Apply these changes, let that save. Then I talk to the squad.
Hey, Ryder.
It's Kirkland, right?
Yeah. I think we met just before the Hyperion left Earth. Not sure if you know Greer.
Hi there. Your dad say anything about what's going on?
He was all business. He told us to prep and be ready to go.
Short and sweet, huh? Will do.
See you guys in the ride down.
All right. Talk to the squad. Now I'm ready to go. My sensitivity is where I want it. Ready to talk to Cora, this hot piece of ass.
So just another boring day at the office, huh?
The most complicated voyage anyone's ever attempted. Something's bound to go wrong.
It's a good test to see what we're made of. I always wondered what it was like when explorers crossed the ocean. Nothing but stars and dead reckoning to guide them.
And a map that said, here be dragons.
Well, if they made it, we can too. And maybe see a dragon along the way.
I prefer to eat lunch, not be lunch.
You're not a real explorer till you've got some scars or bite marks.
Don't I have a scar?
On that note,
don't I have a scar? I have a scar. What is she on about? I'm gonna touch this rock. Yeah,
good.
That's hot.
Your dad was mountain climbing back on Earth. It caught him from falling. The way things are going today, we'll need
this hot piece of ass right here. Yeah.
We don't want to keep your father waiting.
Ah, Christ. All right, old man. I'm over here trying to get some information. And what does he do? He stops me. Of course he stops me. What an a-hole.
Dr. Carlyle, with everything going on, I think the Ark needs you more than we do.
Pathfinder wants a medic on hand, and if that is home down there, I'm happy to knock on the door.
Yeah, we're just not sure what's on the other side of the door.
No problem. If it has teeth, I brought the pliers. Yank them out myself.
I like the way this guy thinks.
All right, team, button it up. We leave in five.
Sir, we broke out the weapons as requested. Anything we should know about?
Seemed prudent given the situation. We'll be short-handed with Sarah out. I heard what happened. Your sister's strong. She'll make it.
Sarah wouldn't want us to worry because of her.
You're right. The mission comes first. Though, I doubt your mother would have seen it that way. I promised her I'd get you two here safely. Okay, team, listen up. I chose each of you for the Pathfinder team, not just because you're talented and passionate, but because you're dreamers, like me. We dream of exploring the unknown, finding the edge of the map, and then discovering what lies beyond. When people look back on this, and they will, they'll remember we didn't give up, that we kept dreaming. That our first few faltering steps in Andromeda were the beginning of everything they know. We only get one chance to be first. So, let's go make history.
It's time to make history, yeah. I'm sorry, my Persona 4 impulses kicked in.
Been waiting 600 years for this.
Couldn't help myself. Point, boys.
Whatever it is, it stopped the Hyperion in its tracks.
It appears to be an unstable mass of dark energy.
If you say so, steer clear of it.
Gravity anomalies detected.
See if I can even it out. Stomach would appreciate that. We're clear. Accelerating to cruising speed.
Cruising speed.
Right up.
Floating mountains, baby.
Has anyone seen us?
What if they're not friendly?
We stick to contact protocol. No use of deadly force unless hostile intent is clear.
Oh. Yep. Whoop. You know, I know I've been through this part already, but still, just getting immersed into the story, man, it just does something to you. And then I fell out. Damn, son.
Acceleration increasing.
Gee.
No kidding.
Your jump jet is malfunctioning.
Of course it is.
Get it working.
Approaching terminal velocity.
Sam!
My leg. Ups a daisy.
This is Ryder. Come in. Hyperion, Sam, anyone there? Breath, Ryder. Sam's offline. Comlink's trashed. I'm surprised we aren't too. Did the others make it? I don't know. It was all a blur. Shuttle split in two. This is like some nightmare. Yeah. No way this is home.
Now with that attitude, boys. Let's go.
Ryder, how's your survival training? I've seen my share of troubles. Nothing crazy, but... Well, crazy just found us. Those rocks out there are floating. Terra incognita. No fixing this. Must have broken on impact. Explains why we lost our sound connection. Oh, and safety tip, don't breathe the air. Found that out the hard way. Got it.
I still can't help that uncontrollable urge to just scan every little thing.
You think that energy cloud we saw could cause all this? Sam said it's dark energy, but that's in space. Yeah, hell of a cloud. A cloud that makes boulders float. What the hell is this? Come on, we got
floating rocks. Ah!
This is crazy! Welcome to Habitat 7!
Welcome to Habitat 7, kids. None of us are doctors. Yeah, I know. It hurts. Being electrocuted.
Look safer under there! Is this for real?
Yeah.
What the hell's going on with this place? How's your gun? Might want to see if it's working. Take a shot at that fuel cell. It's busted anyway.
Yeah.
I'd say it's working.
And this, here we go. And that's just to refill it. Boom.
Get up that cliff. We find high ground. Come on. I think I can see a path up. We'll use the jump jets if we have to. Into the breach. I think I'd rather fall than get hit by lightning. Give it a minute. More detecting a lot of energy. Can't make heads or tails of it, but it's powerful. How'd my dad find you? I was a cop. In crisis response. Yeah? Tell you over a beer sometime.
Alright, definitely not that way.
This is gonna be close! That's it. We're getting there.
Boom, baby.
Mind making some room? Thanks. What the hell is that?
Oh no.
Don't know. But it's our job to figure it out. That sounds like your old man talking. He was right. Something went wrong here. We have to find out what. One thing at a time. Ryder, it's Fisher. Wait. Look.
Then all right, it's agreed then.
Just say the word and I go hot.
My shoes.
Come on, poke your head out. Never mind the other guy shooting me. I ain't worried about you. Got him. All right.
Okay.
Took a different turn here, huh? I hope the other team's okay.
Sweet.
We'll find them. But we might want to scout around first. You're the recon specialist. Point the way.
Right.
Looks like you knew how to handle the gun back there.
Spent time with an Alliance peacekeeping force.
I don't think there's much anything left for me to get. So I will go ahead and go forward. I believe I'll take this way around.
Is that Kirkland?
No!
Isn't going to be an option here.
Hope Greer's still alive.
Alright. There we go. We're good.
Life somewhere. Still, take a look at this architecture. This is really something. Okay, now this is weird. Even with these readings, I have no idea what it does. Never seen anything like it. Looks to be at least 3 or 4 centuries old. The Ark left 600 years ago, right? Yeah. Our long-range scans wouldn't have shown this. These structures, that tower, maybe none of it was here when we left the Milky Way.
Alright, that's impending death, so not going that way. This isn't the way.
What do you suppose is down there? New and painful ways to die. Maybe we could jump jet our way across. Is that sound coming from below? Alien gods of the underworld? Don't say that. I think it's machinery. Feel the vibration. The scale of this. Who built it? Alien gods. Right up, all those aliens ahead.
They see
us. Oh shit. Alright, well, so much for that. It's okay, so can I.
This is for Kirkland.
Hi.
You hanging in there? Don't worry about me.
Come here, you little bitch.
That did it. Well, you're pretty good at this, Ryder.
I used to guard a Mass Effect relay.
Wish we'd had one for the Orcs.
I wonder what these guys were doing here.
Crash of some kind. It's not one of our ships.
It's food. I think.
Can't be local. Not growing anything on this planet.
So maybe they're bringing it in from off-world.
More of them in the cluster? Not loving that.
Alright, there's some weird stuff going on in there.
Ryder, some sort of cave over there.
Like, I wonder what's in here.
Check that out.
Now this looks more like the golden world my dad was expecting.
Then
I don't know if those are gunshots or just the lightning hitting. Oop, shit.
God. I was tapping my mic, hoping someone would notice.
You okay?
Yeah. Where are the others?
They killed Kirkland, but Fisher's alive, back at the crash site.
He's got a broken leg. Needs help. I'll check around for supplies, then head back.
Stay put when you get there. We'll look for my dad's shuttle.
Good luck. Can't wait to get off this rock.
All right. Nothing to scan in here. Nope, that's impending death.
Little structure up that hill.
All right. Curiosity.
This place is taking a beating from the storms,
along with everything else on this planet.
Looks like it's a broken lightning rod.
Could explain why the building's damaged. Storms hammered the place.
Ah! All right. They want me to move from here. That's fine. A sniper rifle scope and its receiver. Can I get in here? I can't, okay.
What's all this about? Oh shit. That can't be good.
Oh shit, another container.
Hey,
yeah.
Some kind of research lab?
Maybe. Then it got hit
by a tornado. Weird. You hear that? Looks like they were trying to tunnel in.
Watch it!
Killer robots too? Just the same. It's fraud. His wounds look like they're from an energy blast. Might have some serious energy on the other side of that door. Maybe it's close. Whatever this is, it scans as being old. Centuries old.
Wish we had Zeb.
It's older than this lab, but about the same age as that bot we just killed.
So maybe these aliens found it deeper in, like an artifact.
Who knows?
Same language as those apes. Any theories, recall specialist? There's some kind of technology on this planet. Older. Underground. Something these aliens are interested in.
Like archaeologists?
Yeah. Bloodthirsty. Weather's still crappy.
Heads up! They were waiting for us!
Damn!
They got a lightning rod up and running! Are these things stalking us?
Starting to feel like it!
So enemies over there.
This is not how I go out!
I don't think they're listening!
Another sniper rifle receiver. This is a sign they want me to snipe. I think I can put this away though.
Cora, we read you. You're alive.
Shuttle repairs are underway, but we're surrounded. job of it, too!
Ryder, light him up!
I'm on it!
There was a sniper rifle up here during my first, like, my very, very first playthrough.
Pick your targets!
Plenty of those!
I got one!
What did we ever do to them?
Careful, they fight dirty!
Harry, you guys okay?
Not dead yet!
I wonder.
Since when do rocks float?
Just go with it.
Well, that settled that.
Cavalry to the rescue. Nice to see you guys.
You too, Harry. How is everyone?
Still in one piece. You got here just in time.
Where's my dad?
You went scouting ahead while we fixed the shuttle. Ryder? There's weapons and ammo at the shuttle. Stock up.
Do these things try talking? Do it all?
Barely a word. Then start. It's shooting. What about you?
We didn't stop for it.
Ah, hell! Enemy ship on the way!
Get to cover!
Oh, Lord, another one. I missed. God damn it. What? Oh.
Man, these guys know how to fight. Heads up! Another shuttle incoming!
This weather?
Guess we got their attention. Are those dogs?
I wish. They've got some weird cloaking ability.
You're shitting me!
At least that one hit. Probably need to lower my sensitivity just a tiny bit.
Damn shrapnel! Damn, they won't let up!
Talking
about weather.
And I have an idea about
That's right, I don't think I can switch my sniper rifle out at all. Eh.
Commander's position.
Marking the nav point on your map.
Doesn't look far. Let's make this
Let's
quick.
Let's go.
We have to get there before the storm hits. No detours.
What was my dad scouting
for?
He was trying to get readings on that tower.
Well, the nav point puts him near it.
Exercise caution. The storm front is already gaining intensity.
Nice to have you back, Sam. How about some good news next time? Sam's right. We don't have much time.
Let me get that running start. Woo! Oh, shit.
Look, the rot. They're drawing the lightning away.
If we hug that wall, they might keep us safe.
Who's this?
Dead bodies here. Lightning didn't do this.
Incendiary rounds. My dad's been busy.
He was an N7. They don't mess around.
Two if you count. Sorry about that. Wow, what a setup. Okay, alright. I'm being electrocuted alive.
The nav point shows my dad's up there.
Alright. We're going in. Damn it.
Sam, full combat profile.
Let's go.
Right behind you. Push ahead to the structure.
Attention. Watch the lightning.
Oh, those are enemies. Let me just
get into that building. We don't want to get bogged down out here.
This went south in a hurry.
They're coming out of the woodwork.
Chatting.
Ready? Let's get inside there.
Now, I thought hip firing would be a good idea. It was not. There's Ryder Sr. just in there being a god. There's just a certain level of enjoyment I get out of that.
Sam, oops. Give me engineer profile.
Come on, poke that head up. Ryder Sr. got him there. Oh, and he just puts his head down. Just in time. Popping domes, baby, popping domes. Now poke your head out. Not you, but boom. Is Ryder Sr. gonna get this dude? Yeah, yeah, he is. This dude just aimbot.exe put into the form of a person.
This looks like a control center. Keep an eye out for more coming up behind. We made it! In one piece! Not over yet. I need to get through that door over there. What now? I need to decipher the language.
There's more coming up!
What's the plan here? They'll surround us in no time.
We need to defend both sides or they'll flank us.
Where do you want us?
On the move.
Got it.
Right.
Watch it. Think I see movement.
We held them off at the shuttle. We can do it again.
A lot of people still counting on us. I'm just getting warmed up.
They mean business. Keep them off your deck.
Analyzing possible implants. 25% decryptor.
We don't have long.
There he is.
Hold both sides. Can't let them slip through. Anyway,
I don't know, but they sure want it back.
Well,
50% decrypted. It's an unusually complicated syntax.
I can see that. Try a recursive search.
I will need a moment to evaluate.
Got missed.
We only have a moment. Do it.
I think I really pissed that one off. Maybe because I shot him in the face.
Any progress?
Decryption is 75% complete.
We've almost got it.
Oh, come on, don't be scared.
Just a little longer.
There we go.
They're falling back.
Could be regrouping for another push. Stay sharp.
Decryption complete.
That did it. It's a security override. I'll try to open the door from here. Ah, damn, it's jammed. I need to take a look at it.
All right, let's go.
Put your back into it.
You really think we can shut this thing down?
I don't know yet. Sam's decoded part of the language. Now we'll see if I can have
Ah, damn. Ripperoonie.
Just a hardwired connection.
Do it!
There!
Welcome back.
What happened?
You were clinically dead for 22 seconds.
It was your life or his, and he chose you. I'm so sorry. I know this must be a blow.
He made the ultimate sacrifice. He got the team out of danger. We all owe him for that.
He once said that when his time came, he wanted to go out among stars no one had seen before.
What are we doing in Sam, Node?
Sam is now part of you, in a way we don't entirely understand. It played havoc with your brain.
Sam?
Your father authorized the transfer of Pathfinder authority to you.
Shouldn't that be Korra?
In theory. In reality, you're the new Pathfinder.
That's how it has to be.
Don't sell yourself short. I think you can do it.
Korra?
It's what he wanted. I won't stand in the way. But being Pathfinder is a serious job. You sure you're ready for this?
I'm sure there's a lot I don't know, but I'll figure it out.
If it helps, you've got me to lean on.
It's all academic anyway. Sam's linked to your mind on a deeper level now. Trying to untangle it could kill you. I know this is tough, but we need to start thinking about the next step. A lot of people are counting on us.
Is the Ark still drifting?
That's the thing. Whatever your dad did with that tower, it saved the day. Some sort of atmosphere scrubber.
The energy cloud thinned out. We're on our way to the rally point now. Should be at the Nexus soon. He needs
got 2 hours. We'll need our Pathfinder for this.
Oh, I checked on your sister. Still no change. But if you can pull through, so can she. A bit of you died in both of you.
Your father will be missed.
What's going on, Sam?
This is our private channel. I shared it with him.
Why did he do it? Why me?
Unknown. But he never acted without reason. Alec wouldn't want us to lose sight of the goal. He said pain emboldens our resolve. He'd insist we grow stronger from his passing.
Good to see you on your feet. We're at the Nexus.
I think when I take control...
It's the forward hub for the entire Andromeda Initiative. The Asari, Solarian, and Turian arcs should be there too.
Let's hope they've had better luck.
Starting our approach now.
It's almost as big as the Citadel back home.
Nexus Control, this is Ark Hyperion, requesting docking clearance. Captain, I'm only getting their automated approach channel. Not a live person.
Well, like it or not, we're here. Take us in.
When I take control of my character again, I'm gonna save here.
Construction should have been finished by now.
Could be worse. How? Habitat 7's a bust. We might have started a war with the first aliens we met, and our Pathfinder's dead. This better be rock bottom.
Green across the board. Docking initiated.
All right. I got us here. Good luck, Pathfinder.
Okay. I'm gonna let this save, then I will call a break on this particular recording. All right. And I will see you guys in the next video. Peace out. Be safe.